Hello and welcome to RedStabler again. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create a circle profile picture with a simple CSS. So let us begin with a simple blank page. I have prepared some picture for this tutorial. The first solution is quite easy. If you can ensure that your picture will be in 1:1 ratio, you can just use the 50% of border radius. First, let's add the image to the page. Then we will add a CSS style. Now it's a little bit too big, so let me adjust the width. So that's it. But like I said, if the image is not a square ratio, it will be a disaster. For example, let me change the image. You see, you got an ellipse instead of circle. So we need to look at another approach. Now, instead of using the image tag directly like this, I'm going to apply the image as a CSS background of a div. So let me create a div and tag it as a avatar. And then apply the CSS to it. We still need to keep the border radius at 50%. And then we set the width height that we need the avatar to be. And then the most important, we need to set the background image. Now you see the background image is already there, but you only see the white portion of the image because it's too big. So we need to set the background site property to the CSS style. So let's use cover. The cover property will automatically adjust the image to fit the element size. In this case, is the div itself. So let's refresh. So thanks for watching, and if you enjoyed this tutorial, please help support us by like or subscribe. Bye.